this time, Mayor William A. Bell Sr. will present a check for $155,000 to each university. Also joining Mayor Bell, Congresswoman Terry Sewell, Alabama A&M is their president, Dr. Andrew Houdini Jr., and on behalf of Alabama State is their president, Dr. Gwendolyn Boyd.
Touchdown ASU.